Welcome back, everybody. So I've got another Pinecone Blank for you today, but not any Pinecone Blank, a Zac Higgins Pinecone Blank. So I'm not going to be doing anything like I did with the last time where Ty turned it into some sort of weird alien egg. If you haven't seen that video, I'll put a link in the cards up about there, and I'll also put a link down in the description. So yeah, it's already matted on the lathe, so let's get on.